Okay. I think that's everything. Okay, so last we left off, I was dreading dealing with the synths, and it's because they're horrible and annoying and I hate them. Oh god, it's hot in here. I'll have to run the AC when I go on break again.
You know what's funny?
Yeah.
This time, because the last time you played this was also for Halloween.
That's right. And,
yeah, and you've already gotten further than the first time.
I think, you know what it is? Because I had thought the same thing. It's like, I feel more confident I feel more confident playing it now than I did back then, and I think it's purely because, like, I'm not baby streamer and I've been doing this for a while, so I don't feel the need to be perfect. Because, I don't know, I had like a weird ow complex. Ow. You suck. Ow.
Why ow?
Spicy threw shit at me again.
That's just great.
There's a glowing thing on the wall.
Is there? Oh, that's the rewire thing. I think that's used to distract the alien question mark.
Okay.
I don't. Okay, hold on.
It's terror time again. Ooh.
Is that even where I'm supposed to go? No, it's not. I guess I'm supposed to go through the vent. Nightmare. I'm being sussy. Where am I? Okay, turn that off. I think there's just the one synth here. Double check my map.
Oh no, my card is now sexy.
Your card is now sexy?
Yeah.
Oh, I see the synth. I see this top of his stupid head.
You wanna see why, honey?
Yeah.
Fuck. Fuck, stop, bitch.
Am I supposed to... Yeah, I'm just supposed to go down there.
I'll put it in chat.
Oh.
I chingled them.
Hold on, let me see. You didn't scare me, by the way, Etri. Oh no.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway. I see you coming in with a fart going oogie boogie, and I just blinked. Okay. So. Ugh. Comms control is dead ahead, but I got 2 cents. Let's see. I think they're kind of... God, I hate Worker Joes. They're just awful to look at. Okay, there's not a way to go around. That's great. Okay. So there's literally just one way to go? Question mark? But he's like... I'm gonna hope he doesn't move. Cool. Hi. Don't look at me. damn it. Okay. Okay, I don't think there's anything that way. I think I have to go this way. I'm gonna assume anyway. I'm just doing my best, guys. Oh, fucking farts.
The okay, Milo.
The worker Joe's slow walk approach freaks me out. Yeah, they just walk towards you, and it's awful. Huh? I'll go this way. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm going the right way. I'm just a fool, a maroon. Oh, there's Worker Joe's here. Supposed to be here.
No, why? Why am I getting pings? Where?
Close. I don't know how he didn't see me. Hate it here. This is why I hate this part. It's not even too terribly terrifying. They're just really fucking obnoxious. What's up? Don't laugh at me, Spicy. You're a save point. Yep. Cool. What's the flashbang for? I guess for humans? I have 9 bullets. I'm gonna heal. Okay, that should be good. That was a weird explanation. Move keys to highlight values, enter to confirm. This is weird. Left and right to balance values. What? Weirdo.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Seeks and personnel. We will be with you momentarily.
Shit.
Oh, great.
GNR interrupt.
Engage. Assuming I'm just supposed to go back. Yeah. What the fuck did I just do? Ooh, God. To discuss shit. Hi, buddy. I want you to find me is the thing. I'm sure I can just bolt for it. Yeah, probably. Bye. 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 See you later.
I don't know why, but I'm hearing that alarm and all I can think is ooh, 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 ooh. Like the whole party thing.
Okay. Let me get my bearings here. Okay. I just need to go back the way I came and pretty sure I heard the aliens, so that's great for me, actually. Let's see, what time is it? Okay. Making sure I'm not missing anything. And on top of that, I still have a few straggler androids around. My fucking nightmare. Okay. Okay, that's just the synth. Yes, I know, I see. It is, like, freaking out. It must be in the room behind me or something. It sounds really close. I'm really frightened to come out of this locker.
It sounds like it's an event to your right.
Yeah, I think that's the vent from the room I just came out of. That's just the synth, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, because he just walked away from that office, so he just turned down that hallway.
Ooh, that was close.
Yep, he's definitely on the left now.
Where are you, you shithead? Let me just see you so I know where you are. That's just a synth coming back in the office.
Still over to the left. I can still faintly hear him.
Yeah. I hear him bustling about.
Where do you need to go?
I just need to, once I come out the locker, down those stairs, through that hallway, and...
The stairs to your right?
Right here.
Just to the left.
Yeah, to the left. And then just down this hallway, and then through the door. I just wish I knew where he was. Because every time I pull this out, it says he's right on fucking top of me, but I don't see him.
How do you know? Is that the weird thing at the very, very top of the green ship?
That's just pointing in the direction. When it beeps, that's when something's on radar. Right now, it's picking him up, and I think he's right behind me. In that next room there. Now it's saying he's to the left over here.
Does that mean that you're safe
for him? He just went to event.
Yeah, he went in event. That's just...
He switched over to the right again.
Yeah. So
he's doing his usual patrol.
Okay, it does... Okay, so he does have a pattern. That's what I was kind of wondering. Currently, he's just back and forth, but as I progress, his patrol's going to change so he gets closer.
Yeah. The further you progress in the game, the more aggressive he's going to get.
Okay, so... I think he just went in a vent or just came out of one.
I think he just came out of it and is in that area with all the other synths. Num Knight just went in.
I'm just gonna go. Just keep low.
Keep low and keep quiet.
I think that's just the synth behind me. Which he shouldn't be able to see me by this level.
No, that is most definitely not the synth.
That isn't? That dot?
Nope, it's going towards the other area to your left. You know, the opposite way that you're wanting to go to the right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The dot behind me is the synth.
Yeah, that's him. Okay. That's the synth.
So it sounds like his patrol is just this little room right here, through this vent, to the area I just came out of. So if I can at least make it to that save point, that would be really cool.
Is it just for, like, cutting off your stream or something? I feel like I should be able to see the rest of your radar.
Oh, no, you can't. That's all I can get right now when I'm hiding.
Are there ceiling vents?
Yeah, there are ceiling vents in certain places.
He's in the vent. I should be okay as long as I stay quiet.
He just came out.
Yeah, I think he's in that room I came out of. I think that's the synth on the radar behind me. As long as I stay low, I should be okay. Because I missed that save point, so.
Can you grab him?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You just still see world.
Is this where I need to go?
Yes.
Where's the thingy? Oh, thank God. Okay. Yeah. So you're gonna occasionally see me just freeze in place in a hiding spot just so I can get a read on the aliens' patrol patterns. Because it matters. Okay, that light needs to not be in my face. It's just how I play games. I did it with Amnesia. I did it with Into the Pit recently. It's just like, hold on. He's moved yet. I think that's just him above me. Huh? Okay, now I just need to go down this hall. Okay. It must be detecting something here. Ooh, what just flew in my mouth? Why do I have a ping? What? fucking where? Stop. Okay. I'm... Oh, great. Spicy, is there a reason you suck?
I see a sketchy shadow behind me.
I'm inexpensive. I'm reliable. You know my face. You're what you can do.
Oh, sweet. Smoke bomb. I think that's just that worker Joe. Let's see, where am I? Okay. Go away! Shoe squeak. I'm trying to wait for him to... Go away. Just the worker Joe.
Ha, Jim.
I hate you, Spicy.
I think what you need to do is, when it gets back to the window right here to your right.
Yeah.
You wait, and as soon as he starts moving to the window to the left, you need to go.
Yeah.
And then you have plenty of time to come the hallway. Or if anything, if you can crouch toward the door while he's at that window right now. Me stressed.
Apollo and a working Joe. Working together for a safer, better connected Celestia.
doing?
With six, there's someone behind you, helping you. Every single step of the way.
I need you to not be there. I wonder if the noisemaker will do anything. Do not panic. He can show up anytime. Okay, press it. Oh. Lamal, it was just Leo. Yeah, and when you're concentrating around fucking androids, fucking piss. Piss is everywhere. Piss is everywhere. Hey, just be thankful you don't have the moist critical alert. Yeah. Yeah. One moment. Let me... Yoink. I can squish the plushy babies back together. Now that Elysium's not being eaten. Only I can eat him. Okay. Let me get my shimmies out. My shimmy shams. Okay. Motherfucker. Okay.
Stuff on the ground.
Oh, what?
Stuff on the ground, I told you. Is that what I think that was? What the fuck is that?
Gimme. Gimme. I got panicked so bad. I gotta yell. Cause the minute I got grabbed, I was like, motherfucker, don't you come near me. He sounded so close. Shits myself. This is why I play easy. Cause the alien's a dick. Huh?
Okay, I'm scared.
Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We're fine.
I'm scared.
Where am I supposed to go? Samuels and Taylor are in the SciMed transit station.
I'm so scared. I'm getting like the shiver goosebumps really, really bad. I feel the peach fuzz of my face prickling.
Okay, I just...
Tech support services, I don't like watching. I like watching them, but they're so scary. I like how I can watch horror movies, no reaction. Horror games. I'm a pussy.
I want a fucking doodle of fucking Scourge trying to play games like this. He just curled them like, where is it? Where is it?
That's me, stop.
You know what I want?
Yeah.
I want a little doodle of Scourge. One of that, yes. But the next, it's a reaction to something scary, and it's of that photo of the cat, like, you know, holding on to the scratch post while leaning its head back with its mouth wide open, like, ah!
You know what else would be really funny? Scourge getting jump scared in a horror game.
Yeah.
And then putting his fist to the monitor.
Keanu would kill him.
How is she?
Ripley?
She
needs treatment.
Medical's nearby, but yeah, I'm playing as Amanda Ripley.
I'm gonna miss
you. Oh, you're Ripley.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that lady. I'm like, that lady don't look like Ripley.
To repair the radio booster. What if this creature?
That guy is simp.
I believe so.
Yeah, he's a simp. Unauthorized security breach detected.
All transit shut down by order of Apollo. Fuck.
Aliens here.
It wasn't the alien, it was the AI shutting a bunch of shit down.
Was it unauthorized blah blah blah? So I feel like
aliens. Well, the alien doesn't know how to, you know, work all this stuff, then it could also be Marshall.
Well no, I mean like the alien triggered the sensors, and so
yeah,
the synths or whatever shut the area down.
Yeah, it could also be the synths.
Am I going the right way?
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Yeah, that's what we'll call it.
Ripley.
Go, Ripley. You're gonna be okay.
I love you, Ripley. Is Ripley voiced by, her actress?
No, this is the daughter of that Ripley.
Oh, so clone Ripley. Got it, I understand. Why?
Space! You. Hey, you. Need some help. Who's talking to me?
I need a doctor. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Door.
Okay, thank you.
Debated.
Shut up! I gotta go through a loading screen. Chill out.
No, actually, she's not a clone.
No?
No.
She's the biological daughter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because I just decided to look it up, and it's like, here's the father, Alex, mother, Ellen Ripley.
Oh, Ripley's her last name.
Yes.
Ripley was her first name.
No.
Mm-mm.
They always say, like, the last names and such for, like, you know, groups like this.
Hmm.
Like how they do in the military.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think there was something orange on that shelf behind you.
Oh, was there?
Yeah, to the left. Right there.
Batteries.
Is the door over there locked?
Yeah, all the doors are shut down, so we have to find alternate ways. I think I'm safe currently, because they wouldn't put the alien here. That would be really BM. Stop watching me. Okay, I think that's everything.
Butthole vent. Go.
Go
in the butthole vent.
I don't want to go in the butthole.
Gotta get in the booty hole.
Get in the booty hole. That's not.
Well, so nothing can get in behind you.
But also, you can't get out if there's something already in the vent.
I mean, you can't blame him though.
My stomach's tense.
Yeah.
Where am I?
You got pooped out.
Hospital area.
I hear a save point.
What?
Can I go? Key card.
I got no key card.
I'm so frightened. I'm just always glued to the ground until it's told otherwise.
My dumbass will probably be sprinting around everywhere.
Right.
What the fuck?
I think that was the good guy, not scary.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
Downstairs?
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Morley.
Oh.
The alien's like, oh, I'm coming for you, Morley.
I get it. It's like as soon as it's like, there's something down, there's supplies downstairs, the alien downstairs doing the fucking stick bug dance. Just be like, I'm waiting for you.
The fucking alien downstairs hitting the gritty.
Oh no, I don't want.
Doing a fart song.
Alright.
Alien doing the floss. Butthole.
Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Uh-huh.
Sure, that's what we'll call
it. Four.
There's nothing yet. What the fuck?
What is that? Oh my god, what is that?
What is that? Oh my god!
The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Don't worry, they're all dead.
Oh, another safe spot.
Safe station. Got around my safe station.
You know, at least Foxy doesn't call the alien boyf.
Don't test her, man.
I mean, were you here yesterday?
What if you call alien baby girl?
I mean...
No, wrong way.
What? Stop yelling at me!
Shut the fuck up! I'm exploring! Fuck you!
Oh. The fucking yellow lights on the thing? They came over the crate? I thought there was a synth.
No, there's no synth. It's just the alien here, but...
It's just the way it looks, scared me.
Fine.
I think you're going the wrong way.
A waste of my talents.
Do I go this way?
Go straight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Restore power.
No. Straight. Yeah. That way. Yeah.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Would you shut the fuck up?
Your consultant, maybe that's Morley.
Yeah, Morley.
You're there.
Device
invalid. That's Morley's office.
What?
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Etri server, shut the fuck up. Blow up, man.
The fuck?
Oh. Nice.
Keep hearing weird noises.
I don't hear anything weird in the game.
Have you found the passcode?
1702.
Look, we'll need the physical keycard too. Morley always kept it on. Find him.
Find his corpse. Take his shit.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Oh no.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that keycard.
Shit.
Huh. There's no really tell you where to go either.
Guess I'll just go? So frightened.
Don't be scared.
Whoops, I do that every time. Okay.
Where's Morley?
Okay, so just down the hall.
Legs do. Nice ass.
Okay.
We skittering.
Okay.
You just gotta go that way.
He's coming back this way.
Going to that?
Nope.
Like, audio cues are really weird.
I think he's still over there. Nope.
No, he's a little over to the left.
In the ceiling?
Now he went the vent. Yep, he's in the vent.
He's right on me!
You are in my way, sir!
You can go?
I think you can go.
Every hiding spot. Fuck! Ooh, no! Okay. I don't hear him.
You better go before he comes back.
What if I got pissed on the floor? Give me that. Just across from here.
You remember the code?
1702. I don't know why I remember that. Oh, he's dead ass nearby. You are in my way. I don't hear him though. Says he's right behind me. Probably in the hall. Oh, I hear him. Yeah, he's in the hall right behind me.
He's gonna go out and to the right and through the doors and punch in the code and through the door and then yippee! Fuck off!
Can't you go somewhere else? There's a whole facility. You could be anywhere.
Close it up.
He's coming back. Hi.
Can they see?
Yes, they can see.
Yeah.
Fucking how, bitch?
Okay, I explained this to Foxy yesterday, but you weren't around. Okay, so... You know how I said that xenomorphs have, you know, skulls? You know, behind that very smooth area. Their eye sockets work, but instead of it being instead of it working like two separate eyeballs, the entire sheen area for that entire bit where you can see the skull works as one big mirror for them.
I hate it here.
I don't see it on the radar anymore.
So they can see even better than we can.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a chance. It's right there. It's right there.
Is it right there? Oh, it was.
Yep, it was.
Oh, God.
Go away! Where are you?
I'm so sorry.
Oh!
That's an event. So, I think. You would have seen it.
He just
came
out.
No, you can hear it stomping. Slices through shit.
I know it does.
This sucks!
You are so lucky the mic thing that it doesn't happen anymore.
Okay, he went.
Well, it's because you turned it off.
Okay, it went. I can't see what's down there. I think it's just a short hallway. I don't think it can go anywhere in there.
Go now.
Trying to learn its patterns, but I think it's all weird.
It's in one of the areas where it doesn't really have a pattern.
Fuck. Okay. Okay.
Wait.
It's not in the vent. It's... I think it's across the hall.
Yeah, it's coming back.
Yeah, it's coming back.
As soon as you see it and it walks away, you need to go.
Yeah. He's in the vents, but he's gonna drop, like, in the hallway. Fuck you! Yeah, it's gonna go back over there. Okay. Okay. I just need to stick to the plan that as soon as I see it and it turns around, just put in the code. Where are you?
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
I hear him. I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing things. I hear you. Where are you? There he is. Okay, down that hall. And then he's gonna come back around, because I think that's just a dead end. Okay, he kinda has a pattern. Yeah, and then he comes back. He's close. I think he's in that room right there.
I feel like I don't have proper surround sound. I'm really hearing like from left to right. What was in the front?
What?
Oh. Go now. It's like 5 million years in the fucking hallway.
Okay. Okay, I think I hear it come this way, I'm not sure. Because you remember how it sounds like it's in the vent and then it comes out nearby? I wonder if this is part of its path? Would.
Maybe.
It knows I opened the door. Somebody lose her shoe?
I think it was Morley.
Morley lost his shoe. He does come out on this side. Heebie-jeebies. Oh, that's so great that there's no hiding place. Okay, there is.
Morley.
I heard stompies, I got scared. Let me at least go take a break and get some water, because I do have to pee, and this is not a game you want a full bladder on.
You should check what I just put in Green Hill Zone that I got pinged in Anthem's Discord. I wanna.
Yeah. I saw that in one of Dan's servers. I don't remember which one.
Oh, I didn't see it. Yeah. I pinged it anyway. Whatever. They'll watch it again, probably. Yeah. screams. Okay, I should probably eat food. I haven't eaten all day. It's 4 o'clock.
You should.
My tummy feels less.
Okay. Break time. Everybody stretch, get some food and water. We'll be back shortly. Don't go anywhere.
Living fast.
I wish to explode now. Oh, I wish to explode right now.
No exploding.
I was singing it to the tune of Green Hill. Okay. Oh, now I got anxiety itch. And also, yes, I did turn on the AC. That's why I took an extra, little bit of time. Because it's like, once it was on, I just put my face on it. Because it's like, oh my god, it just... It's definitely that season of hot, hot, cold, hot, cold, hot, cold, no hot, cold, 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 hot.
Rah, rah, Rasputin.
I love that meme, because it's so true. My garbage body. Okay, back to my waking nightmare. Doesn't it come in here, Vaughn? Oh, I hear it. In before I exit this fucking locker and die. Oh.
Oh yeah, it should be clear. Up.
He's not very close. I guess I think he's still in the hallway. Let's see. Okay, so. Thing that startled me was the fact that I could hear the door open. Yeah, he's right there.
Oh dear.
Where does that go? Motherfucker!
To the staff quarters.
You already shit myself like seconds ago. Motherfucker, where you at? If I cried right about now. Thank you.
No crying.
I want to cry.
Cry's even harder.
What the fuck?
Crouch!
got some chicken nuggets.
I think he's wanting some Ripley nuggets.
I kind of want some Ripley nuggets. I want some of that.
I don't especially know where that is. I don't know what rooms connect and don't.
What do you mean?
He is right fucking here.
Okay, wait, where are you gonna go?
Up there. Wherever this is. You know what? I'm just gonna. You know what? I don't care. I don't care if this is cheating. I'm looking up a map.
I'm gonna give you some bad news.
Yeah?
Oh, wait. The red X's are doors, right?
They're locked, but yeah.
You have the code.
Do they all need the code?
I would think so, because it's like the universal override. That's how you open the other door, was by punching in the code. Isn't it?
Some doors have to be torched open.
Yeah.
Well, these ones got locked because of the shutdown, though.
Okay. So,
it might be that one that's way over off to the right.
Staff quarters?
Unless you need a vent.
I'm never venting, not as long as this thing's around.
You might have to.
No. What if I piss on the floor? I guess it'd make more sense to kind of crisis stabilization unit. Okay, I guess I just get the full ass fucking map of the medical facility. I just need a map of a single area, and apparently, hold on, wait, I think I found it.
Aren't you in the medical one?
Crisis Stabilization Unit, okay. Oh, that's so great! Okay. No, that area from where I came from, there's a pathway right here, and then it's a hallway that leads to a big circular area. And then I have to, I need to remember what rooms I need to go in, so that's neat. Okay. Okay. Do not panic. Do not panic. Ooh, blueprints. In a save station. Did I do that?
I think so. You're pretty dumpy. Knock over the chair.
I just keep hearing stomping and I get scared.
What the?
Come out?
I don't.
Hey, you've almost got it out.
There we go. That was interesting. Okay, where's the... Okay, it's right there. Close. What is all that? What is happening? What is wrong with the physics of this room?
Oh, that sounds nice.
Oh. Oh.
What?
He took the chair with him.
Let me take the chair. Did he actually grab it and take it?
No, his tail has physics. And by the way, yes, don't touch his tail. It will alert him. Found that out the hard way.
Oh.
But.
Man, you just wanted to play with it that bad, huh? So I keep hearing my ketchup fart. Shut up, Pluto.
Literally just left, so that's what the safe state was. So do that. Everything in this room has horrendous physics. Breathe on it, and a chair goes careening into God knows what. Okay. Caught me off guard. It didn't scare me, but it hit my child ass.
It's my ketchup.
Who is pinging me? That is so distracting. What do you want?
Anthem server is fucking movie night starting in 25 minutes.
Okay. It's like the red ping is like kind of whatever, because I see it all the time. But the number pings, ooh. I think he's just in the walls. He's in the walls!
I'm thinking about my ketchup farting again.
Anxiety itch is worth my back scratcher.
What? Oh.
Someone's fear farting.
Ripley!
Ripley! Man, that alien's gonna smell you!
My ketchup's too distracting. Tell me to unmute. but I think it's kind of funny.
No, it's hysterical. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm referring to the issue.
Into the vent.
And where does that vent lead? Okay, that vent. It's still in my way. Because that vent that he just went to just goes swoop right there. Chance it?
Yes.
Okay.
This whole game is about taking chances, of course.
That's going right towards it, dumbass.
I promise I'm not doing it on purpose.
Okay.
What's happening?
You know, my issue is, I keep doing that, first of all.
Oh.
Oh, all these logs, cringe. I think that's the... Oh, stuff and fluff. Okay. You know, here's the thing. I was supposed to memorize room numbers and stuff, but I heard stompies and got really scared, so I retained nothing.
Oh.
So I should probably look up a guide on what I need. I don't care if it's cheating. I'm not going back. You cannot make me.
Ripley didn't pick it up or anything?
You're supposed to look at the board and memorize the rooms as part of Morley's, rounds.
Who the fuck would memorize that shit?
When the alien's, like, literally breathing down your neck the whole time, too.
Alien's breathing down your neck, Ripley's farting everywhere.
Yeah, I don't care about 100%ing this game right now. I really don't. I don't care. I don't know what number fucking mission this is. I don't want a video! Mission 5? Huh? Okay.
What was that noise?
It was in the walls. If you're just looking for the key card and don't care for the collectibles, head for room A29. Okay. I don't care about the collectibles. But I will say, I probably will be ducking into these rooms pretty frequently.
Though later you are going to want to have the supplies to build shit.
Well, it says collectibles, not supplies. So, like, the ID tags.
Oh, this. I forgot about this.
Okay. So, A29 is to the left. It is... At least I think that's A29. I don't know. This map is crunched, but I think that's right. I'm gonna think. I'm gonna say so. First, I need to know where motherfucker is. Give me that. Right there. Right there. He's in the walls. Okay. Sorry, Shu. This is saying he's far away, so... I heard that growl. Oh yeah, here he comes. There he goes. Oh! Well, the vent's fucking useless, but if that's what he went into. Weird-ass ketchup noises from inside the locker. Long-ass alien leggies. Indeed.
Ai, chegado. Yes, hello. Yes.
I'll bear him back. Okay. He cannot do that.
Ooh, nice shot of that dumpy right there. No, turn back. Well, A29. Ooh. What? It's fine. My mom texts me. It's like, well, that was a disaster. It's probably the worst looking cake ever, but it'll taste good. I'm like, I'm sure it's fine. Okay. Oh, but I have the key card now, so I can. Okay. Okay, so hoping this works the way I think it will. 'Cause I believe most of these doors are locked by key card. So I can probably, instead of going all the way back through that, I can maybe go to that door there and then just go vroom, vroom. And then there's a safe spot right there. And then I can just go wee. Now I just need to know where Mr. Alien is. I don't know what he's doing. He's right here, though.
Hi.
Hi.
I have your tracking number.
Nice.
Let's answer.
Are you still on this floor, brother? What are you doing? God, you're noisy. Where the fuck are you? I need to know if you're gonna chew my face off or not. Stomping. Okay. I just need to go to the right. He's right there. careful, move slow. Yep, that's why. Are you going back in the van? You being sussy right now? That's right, there's a vent right there. Excuse me. Oh man, is that a vent right there too? Oh. The alien is a sussy baka. This makes me want to rewatch Romulus. This makes me want to just rewatch alien movies. Oh my god. It's always at the end of the night. What? Oh, okay. There's that. Okay, is everyone? Okay. Hey, Mr. Alien, what you doing? Are you being saucy? You're in my left ear, aren't you?
I didn't see the vent right there. Oh.
That's unfortunate. Did he eat it? I got aided. Okay. I was holding my breath. How? I don't know. I didn't know that was a thing. I knew that if you had just gotten in there. Oh. Yeah, I guess I could have been doing that this whole time, huh? That would have helped my case in hiding. It's fine. You is a bitch. Though I will say, kind of lame that it just now told me, like, oh, when the alien's near, you can do this to lean back and you can hold your breath. Oh, are you here? I'm probably very frustrating to watch these games. I was... What? I was leaned back! What the fuck? What the fuck? Seen this happen a couple times, it might just be a locker glitch. For real? Because I don't remember. It probably is. That's not the issue I'm having. It probably is an actual mechanic to have the, like, hold breath and lean back so it can leave you alone kind of thing. But I was already leaning back, and then it grew suspicious, and it's just like... what do you want me to do?
Maybe you have to wait for it to grow suspicious and then do it?
I don't know. It was so quick. I believe I've heard what made this game frustrating to play in general was because of the wonky shit that happens, yeah.
Hey, honey.
Hmm.
Did you dent that soda can with your fucking fat cheeks?
Probably. Okay, it says currently Mr. Mance is far away, so.
Mr. Mance?
Yeah, I know where he is. Yeah, no, it's had patches and stuff, but it's still just... It is a little frustrating, because it's like... I did as the game told me, hold my breath, lean back and everything, and within seconds it still got me. So it's just kind of like... What the hell, you know? He's to the right. He just came out.
The fuck?
See? Alright. That's... That's not cool.
I mean, I think maybe it could be that preemptively leaning back before you need to could be, like, bugging out the game. Like, I need to wait until it gets suspicious and then lean back.
That's dumb.
I don't know. The old games are stupid. I don't like the rules. Okay.
Still far away.
Like, if you started walking and sprinting when it's far away, would it come find you?
I don't know. Where are you, buddy? Says he's far.
I'm so far.
Thank you.
shoot close at any louder.
I know. You think the alien heard that? The alien hears that and is just backing up like, whoa.
Like, hold up a second.
He's like, I didn't ask for this now.
What freaking shit's going on in there? It would be really funny if you did have the voice activation on, you moaned, and then it came fucking running. It's like, give me some of that.
Give me that ass!
Stop farting! Catch up, please. Why'd you squirt that much? What the fuck?
Oh.
I like that. The ketchup brought the alien close, and then Silver's moan made it go the other way. It's like, oh, I don't know. No.
Some freaky shit's happening in that closet, and you know what? I ain't gonna be a part of it.
Okay, making progress.
What just happened?
He came down, almost dropped on my dog ass, and then went back up.
What the
fuck? You spooked each other.
He came down, there was a moan, and he's like, oh, nope.
Nope.
Its grippers tickled your hair, and then it freaked out and scrambled back up.
He was like, spider! Okay, I just need to go.
Popped my jaw when I did that.
I just need to go straight. I just need to go straight. Just don't panic. Just don't panic. Just don't panic.
Scoffing at me made your jaw pop.
Okay, I got past that, despite the frustration of whatever the fuck is going on with the lockers.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise.
Stop yelling, bitch.
I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step
into the room
to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
He's gonna die. Like, right now, he's gonna die.
I think that's just him.
He's gonna die.
It detects him
for now.
Right now, he's gonna die right now.
Watch this!
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Keep an eye on him.
Whiny bitch, baby.
Watch this.
This is what I think
bye.
It is.
You're dead now. Yeah, bye.
Hi, buddy!
I'm hungry.
I'm frightened.
Yippee.
I guess I'll turn into
a die.
Yeah, yeah.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Discord hated that, but I heard some of it.
Very high pitched.
Yeah, it was.
It's fine. I just say, just go, just go, just go.
Skedaddle. Oh, why don't you save again?
I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Save again, smiley face.
Boop, boop, boop.
Bye! Goodbye!
Bye, bitch.
Complete the fifth mission without being killed by the alien. I got killed several times. The fuck are you on?
I think it counts them as a glitch. The game's just like, they're not going to update me any further to get rid of this glitch. Mm-hmm. That was a glitch, and we're not counting it.
I know, like... Alien runaway at Silver's Moan. Me. That xenomorph is phobic.
What's wrong, baby? Come back here.
Where are you going? Maintenance and morgue. Oh, I'm sure nothing bad will happen here.
Oh, wow.
Let me just go ahead and get a map.
Can you guys stop liking my stupid sunflower SPO?
No.
It's dumb. No. It's dumb. Stop.
No. I like it.
I like him. He's silly.
Wanted to blow up.
I understand, but... Wow, somebody's got, like, the entire fucking map of this game. And it's so tiny on my phone!
Weenie weenie!
Maybe it's fine. Maybe I don't have to worry about anything.
I heard it. So are you sure we don't have to worry about anything?
It's fine.
Hear that save point. Oh, I passed it. Okay, I saved. He's in my walls! Let me see if I can make something real quick. That's you.
It'd have been funny if you just saved and then turned around and he was just staring at you.
Oops. Q, fuck.
You sure you want to be, like, fully standing and walking around? Yeah.
Oh. Can I have that?
Oh, wow.
The zapper.
Oh, it's just this general area. I just have to look for it. The fucking music? Hello?
Okay.
Time to whack the alien like a bug with the bug zapper? I'm pretty sure if you hit the alien with a stun baton, he'll be like, what the fuck, dude? Like, what was that for?
Like, oh, wow. Neat. Grabs you by the throat. That's my turn! Extends tiny mouth.
You think spraying him with hot sauce and throwing salt would work?
Huh?
Come get some alien.
I'm real metal.
Okay. Is he just... What are you doing? Oh, I can't go in anyway. So yeah, there's nothing to worry about because he's trapped wherever he is. Let's see what this does. I don't have time to read all this right now. Back? Hello? Oh, that was just, Motherfucker, you're stuck in the vents. Give me that. Let me see if I can... Would a flashbang work on a xenomorph?
Your mom?
I think they can be used as distractions.
It might work if they can see.
I mean, they can.
Where's the xenomorph?
I don't know.
Oh. Go for it.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's like, okay, so that's missing, right?
Yeah.
Technically, he's stuck in the vent, essentially, because there's no power to this place.
I mean, you're safe.
Kinda. No. Because there's a hole in the ceiling.
Drop out of this thing now.
Thought I heard
so
something
loud.
I know, I think it was just the door, but
that sounded like its footsteps, just like boom.
No, it's not here.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
This is the thing in the thing. You gotta touch the cones above you. I think.
What is all that whirring in there?
I don't know. Some steam stuff.
Well.
The.
I think it's still in the walls. No, it's not.
The console behind you? I think you can touch it.
Am I supposed to?
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
No.
I guess it's already activated? Question mark?
Well, I guess. I just saw that you could use it, so it wasn't.
Did you see me
to...
raring up as soon as it came in here? Yes. It's like, come at me, motherfucker! I dare you!
I wonder if you can flashbang yourself. You have to, like, look away.
You are able to flashbang yourself and you're stunned.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that sucks.
So you have to throw it and then look away, I guess. Mm.
compulsive saving.
I've been doing it too.
It's me. I Okay, but am I just, like, stupid? I mean, I know there's a vent, but wait, hold on, what was that? Don't come back here. Farther away. Keep going. Okay. Yeah, no, I can't go anywhere else. Am I dumb? Am I dumb? I'm probably dumb. Find a trauma kit. Okay, bitch, where? I did. I pressed the thing. Hello?
My bad.
Welcome to the now opened room and use the rewire system to open up a nearby vent.
It's venting time.
Okay. What? I make everything longer than it needs to be, I swear. That?
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
To go farther away, because the fact that I can hear it means it's in the vents, and I need to go in the vents. No, don't come closer. What are you doing? Is this what Dan looks like whenever they say Skitter's away? Yeah. It's just like...
And Milo,
yeah.
Pluto, stop.
Come at me, fucker. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Compulsive saving.
20 minutes. Go far away. It's okay, because if it somehow is still in the vent. Boy, I hope I'm going the right way. Okay. Excuse me. Just find a first aid, forehead. Need to go that way, I think. Yep. And then, yeah. I have no idea if this flashbang will do anything. Yes, this way. I guess I should take a minute and see if what I can make here. Probably make a smoke bomb or two. Apparently, right where I need to be.
Bah! Mrs. Lingard, Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to... I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God, that woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Huh. Neat. Anyway. Yeah, I bet that did attract him. Are you around? Are you being a bitch? Okay, that's just detecting the fire. Stop. Okay. Nothing current. I thought that said soap, not scrap.
I am being called.
Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't like any of that.
Well, kind of a delay there. I think the smoke bomb would have been better.
Maybe.
Okay. Where am I? Oh. Are you gone right now? Don't be in the vents.
What if I I should have right now.
You know? I like how the first throw was just me panicking.
I know.
It was just like, ah!
And then I caught in the head.
Sir? You suck. You suck booty cheeks.
Back now.
Too soon. Even though it was in animation, but all right. This game can be very frustrating. Now I'm starting to remember why I kind of stopped playing it. As much as I like it and I want to beat it, there's a lot of little things that could have been done differently. Because, like... I don't know. I do hope, because they are making a sequel to Isolation... I hope that they kind of, like, learn from their mistakes, you know?
They probably will. I mean, how old is Isolation now?
I think it came out in, like, 2019. It's old as hell now. Probably older than that.
I'm sure they've learned a lot of that.
Yeah. It's not inherently a bad game, but there's a lot of little things that could be very different.
Well, the quality of life.
Yeah. Bro, settle down. I do kind of want to test out the locker again, though.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
Come on, I know you're gonna come in here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, my back. Okay, I just wanted to test that. I just want you to know that. You need to go, like, far away. Like, Neverland level. No, don't come back! No. Hey, why don't you go to the morgue? There he goes. You know, I don't see where that's fair. I don't see where it's fair, where you can just come in here like you just own the place. Busy. I'll skip this.
Mrs. Lingard.
Shut up. Busy. Let me see if I can get to another save point and then I'll end stream. Thing is I have no fucking idea where I'm supposed to go. Because what seemed to be the obvious one gets blocked off. Looks like there might be a path the other way, which is where I was going before I, panicked. Okay. You're on the side that I want to go, aren't you? Thank you. Why don't you go in a vent or something? That's not a vent.
Oh, the tail.
Yeah, that tail. Why don't you go away?
Imagine if I had hit you and it could.
I probably would have rage quit if it counted. Okay, Ripley, shit. What the fuck was that noise? He's probably where I need to go. Yeah, exactly. Bro, get that fucker a WD-40. This cannot continue at all. The metal is driving me insane. How do you think I feel? I want this fucker to leave me alone. Detecting him, do I hear him?
currently.
Okay. Still don't know where I need to go.
Let me see.
All transitory patients must supply their crew number and document registration.
And events. Now I have no idea where he went. Okay, if I exit this room, just need to go to the left exiting, and then maybe I can do a loop around, and that'll work. Because then there's a save station. Oh, you gotta be butt. Here, the save station, but fucking where? Oh, probably in the next room, and that's probably where I need to go. Where are you? Oh. Coming in hot. Ooh. What's that noise? Stop. Where'd you go? There you are.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility.
I don't like this.
Human, please ask.
Stab it in the heart of the cards.
Ow. There you are.
All mute till the dog shuts up.
Visitors are asked to refrain from
You know, I think my whole asshole clenched.
I know.
My asshole, my colon, everything.
Ugh. Oh, yay, save. Okay, get me out of this hellhole. I don't want to play no more. My body hard mine. Oh. Okay, that's all for today's stream. I'm done. I'll play more tomorrow. It's fine. My entire body is tense. I am in pain. Oh. Okay, one moment. Thank you guys so much for coming. I hate you.
Don't play duty ready. I don't want to play no more. Game scary.
I will say I'm already feeling, I would like to finish this. Will I be able to? I have no idea. Because there's a lot of little nitpicks with this game. But I will do my best. I will play tomorrow, and then I will decide then. If nothing else, I guess I could just take a break from it, and then, just finish what I have and play other games that I have in store and all that. So, yeah. Thanks for streaming. Yeah. We're gonna see Licky T. Wolfington, otherwise known as Wiki. He is currently doing some web fishing. He's vibing, chilling, and all that. Be sure to give him a follow. He's one of my best friends. If you have those pretty little raid emotes, be sure to hit him with those. And I will see you guys tomorrow for whatever I do. Just 48 more, technically not 48 more hours of the subathon. Technically 12, but still.
Thank you guys so much for coming. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.